Hi, we're here with Laura Spencer, a art history student at UCSB. And Laura and I just had a lesson on using an ultraviolet blacklight for inspecting and looking at oil paintings. And it seemed like an enjoyable experience
it
for
was.
You.
Yeah, fun definitely. Stuff.
How do you see that this knowledge and this information could help an art history student in his future endeavors and work?
Yeah, well, it can help in a lot of different fields. I mean, one of them is, you know, working for an art gallery or a museum or getting new pieces for a new exhibit. You will be able to tell, you know, if there's been work on, and you'll be able to figure out the pricing better on the painting, and you'll have a better knowledge, and then they won't be able to take advantage of you as, you know, a young adult who might not seem like they know what they're talking about. Working for, you know, an insurance claim and doing reports for them, an auction house, being an auctioneer, and you'll be able to have a lot of that knowledge, and you won't be able to, you won't get caught off guard.
Auction houses are all about properly evaluating
mm-hmm. Oh, exactly.
Yeah. So they know what they're selling.
Yeah. And you'll be able to get the price right on target instead of kind of
so if you're working for an auction
house, yeah.
Handling artwork, mm-hmm. That could be really useful.
Oh, definitely. It could be very useful. And I mean, also even just for your own personal knowledge as well, if you decide that it's something that you want to do for yourself or just going to
as a collector, stuff.
Yeah, or even in you be able to have the knowledge, and if you're having a conversation with somebody, you'll know what you're talking about, and I think that's an important thing to know too as an art history major and
speak
student.
Intelligently
mm-hmm.
about
oh definitely yeah
good well I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah,
I hope
it was
you're
really
able to use the information
you.
In the future.
I will.
I think it's essential actually for art history students
yeah.
to know this stuff.